Better stay hidden. Ella. Cassandra, by the...
By the gods, Eitor, is that you? You look... You look old, my friend.
When was the last time I saw you? Kefalonia. That job for Marcos. Remember? We ended up back to back, surrounded by angry pirates.
They were only angry because you double-crossed them. Thank the gods we got out alive.
Ah! They should have paid better.
I'd heard rumors you'd settled down in Attica. Always thought you'd die with a blade in your hand, not open up a shop.
The blade I always thought I'd take with me is missing. I could use your help, if you're willing to assist an old friend.
You mean Arpi? You loved that blade.
Some Malacca's commander came in here demanding I fix his fucking twig. When I couldn't, he said I was obligated to provide a new one. And the one he wanted was hanging on my wall.
I'll get Arpi back for you.
Don't do anything stupid. I just want her back.
Hey, you know me.
That's why I'm afraid.
Tell me where to find the commander.
He's here, in Attica, at Fort Philae.
Why go to so much trouble for an old sword?
She's the only thing I loved that never left.
And how will I know her when I see her?
How could you forget a hilt of gold with a curling serpent moving up the blade? Always sharp, no matter what. And when you swung her, well, she'd sing a siren song of death. Kept me alive through many a scrape.
That I do remember. I should be going.
Remember, we don't want trouble. Just sneak in and take it. You're still good at that, right?
I won't lower myself to answer that.
can't hide from this bounty!
You there!
You should be a little scared!
It's time to die!
Another Mystios. Less competition and more drachmi for me. Don't be a coward! Face up to me!
They'll be watching for me.
This must be what's fighting. If Vitor's right, I'll find the sword inside.
As fine a blade as ever I've seen.
Got it from the Smith, I've heard him say.
Thank you. Got it.
Find them.
Got it.
Here I come.
Come on. You know you can't just run from the price on your head.
Oh,
This is Arpi, all right. No mistaking this blade.
got away.
Best stay out of sight. keep this up, I'll change the balance of power.
I'm going to find out what that noise is.
That noise is annoying. Let's get on the field. Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
Glad you're back safely. Did you get my Arpi?
Yes, I found Arpi.
Good, good. And what of that Malacca's commander?
He didn't survive our encounter.
You are a true friend.
I have a feeling there's more to the story of Arpi's disappearance than you're letting on.
What? Come now! You've always had such a suspicious mind. Still seeing conspiracies everywhere, are we? You've done me a great favor here. Let's not sour the celebration.
Itor, you had my back and taught me so much on Kefalonia. Don't worry about the drachmi you promised. Consider the favor repaid.
You've grown into a fine woman, Cassandra. A better mercenary, with both a strong arm and a kind heart, would be hard to find.
Sometimes too kind. Just don't tell anyone. Can't have people thinking I'm weak.
No, of course. A Mystios reputation is everything. Even if I don't swing her anymore, I'm glad to have Arpi back.
Take care of yourself, Itor, and try not to lose anything else.
Thank you.
Itor.
Ah, my friend. I'm so glad you're here.
I know that look. If you need a favor, just tell me.
Well, yes. A small one. A mercenary and old friend of mine has gotten himself captured.
So you'd like me to free him?
Sadly, I'm no longer able to do these things myself. Otherwise, I wouldn't ask.
Okay, I'll do it.
Thank you, my friend. Once you rescue him, take him to the beach. I've left a boat there for him to escape.
Tell me where to look for him.
He's in a military camp just north of here.
Why are you so worried about a mercenary?
He's a friend. Didn't I do the same for you? Remember that trouble you and Marcos got into?
Yes, yes, you're right.
If we're not going to look out for each other, who will?
Time to go get your friend.
Let's go. he is. Trouble if I'm spotted.
Guess I better take a look. Don't do anything foolish. I really.
Malaka! Got to get it out.
Just in time.
You are. I was starting to think you wouldn't show up.
You!
Hello, Emilko. Long time.
Itor, what's going on? Why are you here?
Of course. He didn't tell you, did he? You've been used, my friend. Shut up!
I'm not here to hear you talk. I'm here to see you die.
You deceived me. You asked me to rescue him just so you could kill him.
I didn't lie. Just omitted some details, that's all.
Him out as you ask, so why kill him now? I could have dealt with him if that's what you wanted.
Because I had to see him.
Why?
Because he killed the love of my life.
We both shared guilt in that. But she was my wife.
Your wife?
She wouldn't have died if...
What? If I hadn't caught you? If you hadn't attacked me? If she hadn't tried to stop us? If our blades hadn't struck her down? Who's to blame here?
You're both at fault in her death. And Itor, I don't know and I don't want to know why you were sleeping with another man's wife.
We were in love.
You idiot. Do you think you were the only one? When we went on our campaigns, do you think she worried about her husband? About as much as we worried about our wives.
No, she loved me. She told me so. We were going to run away together.
She'd leave her home for you? With nothing? I heard you had to sell your sword. The only thing you ever owned of value. Why would she go with a lowly Mistios?
You Malakis need to sort this out between yourselves.
Time to hand out the punishment.
Let me know if you have questions. know if you need anything else. What can I get for you? Stop by again.
Death from above.
found you!
All that silver. So this is how Athens got so rich.
Yeah! I will carve my name on all! You will die now! Let's go! For the gold!
Thank you. You! Cosmos finally brought me a head. We're cracking open. Come here.
How can this be? Why don't you just keep on? I expect more.
Cosmos finally brought me a head. We're cracking open.
Simple.
Come here.
I'm here for your bounty!
Cause you finally brought me ahead. We're cracking open! Come here!
Thank you.
I should try to stay out of sight.
My last kill!
I will follow the most to the underworld and bring my hordes with us.